Hello and welcome to Let's Do It in Style, a beginner's guide to become a master CSS ninja. This is episode 3, and in this episode, I am going to introduce you to the topic of CSS selectors. CSS selector is a mechanism of targeting HTML elements for style selection. There is a huge list of CSS selectors that can be used to get desired results. But for the sake of ease of memorizing them, I have created a table and put them in 9 separate categories. Here is a look at this table. The categories that we are going to study are standard selectors, combinator selectors, pseudo element selectors, structural pseudo class selectors, attribute selectors, UI element state pseudo class selectors, user action pseudo class selectors, link and anchor pseudo class selectors, negation and language pseudo class selectors. Now, in the upcoming tutorials, I'm going to take up one category at a time and discuss all selectors in it with you. So there'll be 9 tutorials on CSS selectors following this tutorial. That is all from CSS selectors introduction tutorial. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you for watching. Let's meet up in my next tutorial.